Thank you. Sonia. Oh, Zelda.
King Rauru, before you face the Demon King tomorrow, there is something I must tell you. I came to this era after finding a man underground.
Go on.
When I witnessed what the Secret Stone did to Ganondorf, at that moment, I knew for sure. What we found underground, that was him. He was still alive, still powerful. He continues to live on, all the way until my time. In tomorrow's battle, we won't be able to defeat him. No matter how strong we think we are, he'll survive. And you will.
Maybe so, but it is my duty to try. It was my hubris that set us on this path. I must atone for my error in judgment. And above all else, I remain the King of Hyrule. As with any leader, it is my duty to safeguard and protect my people, even if I must risk my life.
Rauru.
And if it proves impossible for us to defeat Ganondorf, we rely on your knight and that legendary sword he carries. Our last line of defense will be Link. But remember, that was a future where you never appeared in this world. And you are here now. Zelda, I believe there is a reason you were sent to us. It has to mean something.
The reason I am here. He managed to restrain him somehow. But Link, I am not sure you'll be able to stop him. How is the Master Sword? You're telling me that Link is safe? You traveled through time to find me and recover your strength.
Zelda, I believe there is a reason you were sent to us. It has to mean something.
I know why I am here. It's something only I can do. We will finally stop him.
To become an immortal dragon is to lose oneself.
Forever changed. Link! You must find me.
Thank you. Was that the sword that seals the darkness? The blade that shatters so easily against my power cannot save you from me.
The sword will continue to gain strength if bathed in sacred power. The stronger that power, the more powerful the sword becomes.
After all, you possess more than power over time. You have a sacred power that can dispel evil.
To swallow a secret stone is to become an immortal dragon, one blessed with eternal life.
Minoru, I'm counting on you. Restore the Master Sword for you. I will care for it until the time comes. I will pour my sacred power into it. It will be the weapon that defeats the Demon King.
To become an immortal dragon is to lose oneself.
Huck!